Oh, I'm gonna land me right. Free at last, it took your life. of justice, of joy. Awaken!
This is the one song where she will jump.
We Thank you.
Yeah.
La la la.
bitter taste in my mouth. I see seven towers, I only see one way out. You gotta cry without letting up, talk without speaking, scream without raising your voice. You know I took the poison, poison stream, flowing out. We'll be singing out, I love.
Oh, you keep me holding on. Ready.
so high.
Thank you. All right, this is... I think this is an American invention. Hey, I'm not sure of that. They invented in America and buried by an Irishman.
Thank you.
the sun go down in your eyes? You run like a river to the sea. You run like a river to the sea.
Great Carol.
Thank you.
street. He used to stay awake to drive the dreams he had away. Water was green.
Hear the heartbeat. Thank you. thought Chris Cornell was going to come out. I was like, motherfucker! What? Chris Cornell? I thought he was going to go. Other guy.
Thank you.
nine human wrongs. Beautiful day when sisters around the world can go to school like their brothers. Beautiful day. When everyone's home is where they want it to be. Beautiful day. When women of the world unite to rewrite history as her story. Her story. Womankind, educate my mind. Explain all these controls. Can't sing, but I got soul. The goal is L.A.V.
Circumstances that we don't know. women who stood up or shot down for their rights, who resisted, who insisted, who persisted. Unite the way for us. Yes. Sometimes I feel alone. Sometimes I feel like checking out. I wanna get it wrong. Can always be strong. God, did you like our luminous women icons? Well, we have some luminous souls here tonight. We've done some amazing stuff. I want to say this,
Sia,
that next to my bandmates and my wife, Ali, no one has encouraged me more in my activism, therefore our activism, than Bill and Melinda Gates. Now, sometimes it is luminous figures that light the way, but oftentimes it is social movements that lead the way. And we have 8 million members in the One Campaign, and that scares the shit out of politicians. So nothing scares the shit out of politicians more than millions of people getting organized. And, you know, that's how it should be. The government should fear its citizens, not the other way around. So, change comes. Change comes from your organize. Let me just get into this for a second and just let me feel it. I also want to salute America. Because of all the wars you've fought and won on behalf of others, and the wars you've lost, you fought for the right reasons. I would put the fight against HIV/AIDS, a tiny little virus, right up there. Right up there. 18 million lives saved, largely led by the American people, the American taxpayer, left and right, both working together. Not just in government, also in commerce. I want to salute the red zones here. Thank you. My bandmates are seriously involved in the Global Fund. I want to thank Starbucks for also gun turning red, Kevin Johnson. Thank you. We need commerce. Commerce. We need everybody in this thing. But tonight, I want to dedicate it to an artist friend, David Wanarovich, who died from this disease, and his buffaloes, who will always associate with a song. So for David Wanarovich.
We get to carry each other, carry each other.
What would you tell them?
اسمي أميمة من سوريا عمري 15 عام بحب أحكي لهم لأنه يوصلوا لأهدافهم ويحققوا أمانيهم بحلم أني أكون محامية أقدر أدافع عن حقوق الناس كل عنده آمال كل عنده أحلام يحققها ما بدي أشوف أي حد حزين
Chicken fuel, man. Oh, my God.
in time for common decency in time. Say amen. Is there a time to love our enemy, even when our enemy is a friend? Whether enemy or friend, it's the high cross, not our enemy. She is not our enemy. Give me your tire, your core, your huddled masses, yearning to breathe free, the wretched refuse, your teeming shore. Send these, the homeless, tempest-tossed to me. I lift my lamp beside the golden door. America, we love you. We love you. Okay, I want to thank JR, the artist, French artist. We did that incredible film at short notice. We sent him to Zatrine and Jordan. It's a camp run by the UNHCR. They do an incredible job. I want to thank Anton Corbin for these extraordinary films and photography, for the cover of The Joshua Tree, and so much more, and all these films. Thank you, Anton, is with us tonight. Well, thank you again, Mumford & Sons, to have a band this extraordinary with us for this. It's something else. We want to thank our crew, because they're incredible. We want to thank you, Arthur Fogel. We want to thank our audience for giving us what has turned out to be a really ridiculous life. So, thank you. Thank you. Okay. So our last song for the night is a new song, and it's a song of experience. We've only played it once before, but we're going to be better tonight. And some songs teach you things in all songs. Maybe this is the little things that give you a... You were high above the storm, a hurricane. Let's get back to where we started. I will follow.